Good morning, children. Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our online classes. Yesterday we have learned the, tha, dha. Sorry, I skipped the. So let's cover it today. Okay? Shall we start our morning with the new morning song? Sing with me. Good morning. Good morning. How do you do? Good morning. Good morning. I'm fine. How are you? Let's start with the akshar dha. Okay? Make a chart. Small standing line. Semicircle. Go up. Make a loop. Come down. Dha, dhavad, ka. One more time. Standing line. Semicircle. Go up. Come down. The दवाद का. One more time. सबसे पहले छत बनाएंगे. Small standing line. Semi circle. Go up. Make a loop. Come down. You can call it C also. Okay. One more time. Standing line. Semi circle. Go up. Make a loop. Come down. The दवाद का. Now. T, th, d, dh, n, n, nalka. It is very easy. Chhat, standing line, sleeping line, make a loop. N, nalka. One more time. Standing line, sleeping line, loop. N, nalka. Okay? One more time. Chhat banayenge, standing line, sleeping line, loop. Na nalka. One more time. Standing line, sleeping line, loop. Na nalka. Okay. After na nalka, ta, tha, da, dha, na. Pa, fa, ba, bha, ma. So, ab hum pa seekhenge. Chhat. First make a small standing line, curve, go up, come down. Pa patanga. Chhat, small standing, curve, go up, come down. Pa patanga. One more time. Chhat banayenge, small standing line, curve, go up, come down. Pa patanga. Small standing line, curve, go up, come down. Pa patanga. Got it? All the three akshars are very easy. One more time, repeat after me. Chhat banayenge, small standing, semicircle, go up, come down. Da dawad ka. Now, chhat banayenge, standing line, sleeping line, loop. Na nalka. Then, again chhat, small standing line, curve, go up, come down. Pa patanga. Okay, so these are the three new akshars for today. Keep practicing. Okay, thank you so much.